Oben fertig? Christoph, Tobias?
Ja, Band läuft. Achtung, es geht
los. Fantastisch, Ihre Stimme scheint so nah.
Wir fangen an mit A1 nachher.
Out of the Fugue is not only the cathedral among masterpieces, it is also a key piece and a piece with a lot of questions because we are not sure about the instruments he had in mind, if the whole cycle is finished or not. One suppose it's a kind of work in progress. For many reasons, an interpretation of Out of the Fugue is a very special challenge. And for many years, I thought it would make sense to try to bring a personal answer. A recording it's a very important moment. That is a shared moment between who plays, who leads the recording, who prepares the instruments.
Besser?
Ja, und die Länge ist völlig okay.
Sonst müsste ich alles runterstimmen. Geht?
Perfekt. Vielen Dank.
At the start, we hear the basic motif. But then the composer can add some notes and consequently create a rhythm that gives a completely different character as. Or to ornament it, to make a decoration, add a certain amount of notes, what gives a kind of flourish presentation to the basic structure. So this permanent game about unity or identity and variation is of course fascinating.
Rockmusiker, die ich kenne, würden wahrscheinlich alle.
Rot, ich weiß. Ich weiß, aber das ist mir völlig egal. Und ich finde. Das hat mehr Gewicht
okay.
Zu.
Ist gut. Wollen wir dann einfach mal eine Fassung, eine komplette aufnehmen von dem Stück?
Ich möchte gerne den Klang finden.
Ja, genau.
Gut.
Klang.
Tries to be very communicative. He writes an incredible, complex structure. How can you make a piece obvious in terms of architecture, but very alive, or very expressive, or very free in dancing?